The Formula One Circus has arrived in Southeast Asia once more as we usher in a new era and get ready to go racing here in Vietnam. It's a track that combines the bespoke design of a traditional race circuit with the tight, close barriers of a street track that our drivers race on today. 23 corners and a total distance of 3.4 miles. Watch out, in particular, for overtaking into the braking zone at turn 11. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here today, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle, and the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and Valtteri Bottas will line up alongside. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Azim, Verstappen, Alexander Albon, and Vettel, Leclerc, Sainz, Ricciardo, and Lance Stroll, Perez, Norris, Esteban Ocon, and Gasly, Kvyat, Grosjean, Kevin Magnussen, and Kimi Raikkonen, Giovinazzi, Russell, Latifi, and Mahavir Raghunathan. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway.
Now that we've got some points on the board, let's continue this. First lap, keep it up. green flag. Engine is looking a little worn. Power output will be less than optimal. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Lost the position. Try to keep focus. this lap, in this lap, push now. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Mahavir is in the pits. Mahavir in the pits. To the car behind is 4.3 seconds. Yes, great job, great job. Excellent work. First place now, P1. Just fitted the hard tyres, car behind, running hards. A teammate behind is 38.0 seconds. Overtake and burn some of this energy. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. teammate by 50.8 seconds. Of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Absolutely awesome. Just amazing. Well done.
You can't fault the performance on the track today. A well-deserved victory. Tell me, Ant, how did they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs. And that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The faces on our top three look so incredibly happy as they make their way up to the podium. A much-deserved victory and a brilliant performance from them all.